Hello everyone, welcome back to another exciting Adobe Illustrator tutorial. In this video I will show you how to create infographics with 4 points. Draw circles as shown in the scene. Select all, go to Shape Builder, Create Shapes, to deselect, Alt plus click. Select each shape, apply color with eyedropper. I have already created the swatches to avoid video length. Enter text using Type tool. To rotate text, go to Rotate tool, duplicate by pressing Ctrl plus D. Thanks for watching.